What's the emergency, droid?
This is Darth Malgus of the Expeditionary Fleet. I bring greetings from the Viragi Sector. You are the Lord who inherited Tulak Horde's secrets. Now I ask you to lend that power to the Emperor's cause as we begin the march to war.
I have other business, Malgus. What if I say no?
Then I will wish you speed and fortune, but I ask you to hear me out. For 3 centuries, our Emperor has held a Jedi Master prisoner, prolonging his life and his torment. The Jedi Master possessed a secret, the location of the Foundry, an ancient space station of untold power. Both the Jedi and his Foundry concern us today.
What do we know about the Jedi Master and this space station?
Each could dominate worlds. The details are not your immediate concern. The Emperor sought to pry the Foundry's location from the Jedi's mind, but for centuries he resisted. So the Emperor has set him free. Predictably, the Jedi Master fled to his Foundry and brought the Republic Armada with him. He has led us to our prize, if we have the courage to claim it.
You can justify it however you want, but it sounds like this Jedi got away.
Whatever the truth, the advantage must be ours. A fleet of 30 Terminus-class destroyers is gathering. You may meet with Moff Veneer aboard the flagship, where he is coordinating the attack. We will capture the Foundry and slay this Jedi at last, and all the Empire will roar in triumph.
Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
Tell the Red Shrike to hold position until they're patched. They're not doing us any good.
Yes, sir.
And get those engineers a shuttle.
Moff Veneer. Darth Malgus sent me.
My lord, it's an honor to commit myself and my fleet to your cause. The Sith shall lead us to glory in the Emperor's name.
It wasn't long ago that I was a slave. Now I have a fleet behind me.
Power begets power, my lord. Tell Darth Malgus we're ready.
This is Darth Malgus to the Imperial Strike Force. The Emperor's prisoner, the escaped Jedi Master, has unwittingly led us to the Nanthri system. That is the location of the Foundry, an ancient alien space station embedded inside an asteroid.
The full capabilities of the Foundry remain a mystery, but the Jedi Master who discovered it will do anything to protect it. The Republic fleet is already on guard.
You said the space station is of alien design.
Yes. Built by a species that once ruled the galaxy, whose technologies make our own look primitive. Our Jedi Master knew their secrets well.
We are en route to intercept a Republic cruiser carrying supplies and reinforcements to the Foundry. We will immobilize the cruiser with a tractor beam. You shall lead the boarding party. Once the cruiser is captured, you can use it to slip past the Republic defenses and infiltrate the Foundry itself.
Time for you to see what a Sith can do.
Once you have the cruiser and begin your attack on the Foundry, we will engage the Republic directly.
You must not underestimate the Republic defenses, or the Foundry's Jedi Master. He is the greatest threat, but your will is stronger.
We're in range of the Republic cruiser. Attempting to lock tractor beams. We have them.
Get to the airlock and take that ship. It's the only way we can reach the Foundry.
Scan the cruiser for life signs. There's a full battalion aboard, along with a team of Jedi Knights. Be cautious.
Party parties, go!
Let's go. This is Captain Yelto. All crew members proceed to your assigned security stations. We have been boarded.
Thank you.
bridge. Regroup and protect the command deck.
Best duelist in my class.
Oh,
Captain Yeldo to Master Donaire. We've identified the enemy vanguard. Intercept immediately.
Will not pass. I am Jedi and I will stop you. Defeat me and 100 more will come for you. Defeat me and 100 more will come for you.
This is Captain Yeldo to the Imperial boarding party. I admit, you have us outnumbered and outgunned. You know we're not going to escape.
You're awfully confident for a woman who knows she's beaten.
This vessel is powered by a Type 4 hypermatter annihilator. Right now, I'm disabling the safeties and rigging it to self-destruct. In a few minutes, you, me, my ship, and half your fleet will be reduced to stardust.
There's no need to kill yourself. We can work something out.
I'm afraid we can't. Yeldo out.
Thank you.
Matt Vanier. We're reading a spike in power levels. You need to get to the bridge.
Thank you. all right?
Withdraw. The Republic ship is preparing to self-destruct.
We're taking you with us.
A few seconds more, this whole ship self-destructs.
You'll never win. The Empire is doomed.
Must be my best.
secure. Get the tech team. Shut down the self-destruct.
Blast you. All of you, get off my bridge. Is this some great victory to you? Using a fleet to capture one ship?
You were going to a space station, the Foundry. I want to know its secrets.
You really don't understand us. I'm not telling you anything, and I'm not begging for the lives of my crew. I know about the massacres of the last war.
All boarding parties report success. Should we begin executions?
Kill them all. Fear will ensure the Empire's strength.
Acknowledged.
Bloody work, but necessary. When the operation is complete, we'll broadcast the names and faces of the dead as a warning to the galaxy. More importantly, the cruiser is ours. Preparing it for the assault on the Foundry and its Jedi Master now.
Any more information on the enemy defenses?
We're pulling that data from the cruiser computers. In the meantime, I offer congratulations and suggest you return to the flagship. Darth Malgus wants to speak to his strike force.